Press in the polygel gently. Dip the brush into clean water and use the brush to flatten the polygel behind.